There you go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring, but as for the rest of the rules, well, they'll fly right out the window in this one.
This is just brute power.
Oh, my goodness, absolute dominance.
Just a dominant display. Big power slam.
Tagging his partner in now.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Shoulder tackle.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and
down to the jackhammer.
That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
There's two.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And no one, including Goldberg, thought he was going to kick out after that.
Got the single arm underhook. What a suplex.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Goldberg is completely off the leash.
Goldberg's gonna break someone in half.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Got it. Scouted.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, watch out. Gosh,
landing face first.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Boom. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
This match grinded him down a little.
announcement from the WWE Universe.
Yes, tag! Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Just deadlifting right there. The power!
Superhuman!
And a strong kick out at one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Down to Bowden, and a double axe handle smash.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Uh-oh.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. By Goldberg.
Boom.
Well, tag made. Oh, man.
Here it comes.
Chokeslam.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Look at this.
What a headbutt.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
This can't go well.
Oh, Goldberg's down, and Rick beaten.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Trying to end it.
Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Brock Lesnar tags in.
Take it. Will it be?
I think so.
He keeps his team in the match.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, he's back in, beating the count. And that was a heck of a heave we just saw. He can't take any more of this. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
He gets tagged in.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Boy, takedown.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
Sit up, powerbomb.
Reigns, ready to strike.
To their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, oh man.
Tagged in.
see that.
Has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are full. There are a lot of energy in the room.
New with Roman coming.
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Now here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Kidding me.
Look at that intensity just pulsing out of Goldberg.
He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
The follow-away slam. He's starting to struggle here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Goldberg looking to end this. Up and down.
Jackhammer. Absolute devastation from Goldberg.
Makes the cover.
And he's still in the game.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him. For Goldberg, that move usually spells the end. We're usually hearing Goldberg's name from the ring announcer at this point. Yeah. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstar efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Closed fist connects.
Two-handed chokeslam.
And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring.
Effective strategy.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Sidewalk slam.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Oh, does he have him here?
Two and a half in the waning moments of this match. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
And Roman continues to attack with ferocity as this match goes on.
I have to imagine Roman is looking to end this soon.
The stops connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Out to the apron.
Oh my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Suplex on the apron.
And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
Goldberg has been figured out.
Boom!
Oh!
With the tag.
Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building.
Oh, man. Saw that one coming.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Very effective.
The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Uh-oh. Here it comes. Brock Lesnar. And that took Reigns down.
Two count.
Three. That'll do it. The victory tonight.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here are your winners, Brock Lesnar and Goldberg, the crew.
And Brock Lesnar is the one to put this one away for the team.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing.